This scene from National Lampoon's European Vacation is one of my favorite all time.
Walt Disney.
Thanks to some old-fashioned magic we call imagination, right now, we're leaving the world of today behind. So if your imagination is ready, here we go.
If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you're alerted whenever new content is uploaded. In this week's episode, we're at the German pavilion in EPCOT, about to eat some dinner.
Pretzels und Bier.
In case you haven't realized it by now, we are eating in Biergarten. This is once you make it in the entrance, and though I've never been to Germany before, it looks really authentic to me. Maybe sit back, relax, and enjoy this little tour. The atmosphere in here is really special. It's very unique dining experience. You don't get your own table. You sit with other people, and it kind of makes for a more like a party atmosphere. Even though you're indoors, it's set up to be like you're outdoors eating under the stars. As you can see the moon up there in the corner. I guess now it's time to head over to the buffet and see what's doing. I'm going to leave you just to watch a little bit of the dinner show and watch our server explain to us the buffet and how things work here.
So we have all your cash and charges here, so you can go as often as you want and arrive as much as you can.
As you can see, it looks delicious, but I can assure you it tasted way better than it looks. And this is how they end every show.
Whatever it is you are drinking, raise it high in the air and sing along the toast. I rose it, dear, give it to my mind. I rose it, I rose it, every night. I rose it, I rose it, every night. I strike right super. Sing it, take it, sing it, take it. It could be louder. Your part's quiet.
Tried Biergarten. I hope maybe the next time you visit EPCOT, the diss has maybe persuaded you to give it a shot. And as always, we end the video with Stacy and the Mustangs.
The My Disney Experience app makes the Walt Disney World theme parks even more fun. If you haven't downloaded it yet, then go ahead. Or visit MyDisneyExperience.com on your mobile browser. You can purchase theme park tickets, reserve access to select shows and attractions in advance with FastPass Plus, and make changes on the go. Pretty flexible, huh? The app also helps you find your way around with GPS-enabled maps, get official attraction and entertainment wait times, and get helpful recommendations based on where you are. Plus, you can download it for free. It's easy to use with the Wi-Fi available in most areas of the parks. The best part of all is that my plans and must-dos are in one place. Pretty awesome, right? It's not like I'm forgetful or anything. Wait, where was I going? Oh, time to head to our next must-do. Come on.
As always, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. Until next time, keep your ears on.